Yeah!
Oh my goodness! It's even hotter in here! Why doesn't someone turn on the air conditioner?
Because we don't have air conditioner. We have air conditioner! Cockamamie food buns!
Oh, I know! I'll crack them up!
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Tooth!
Tooth who?
Tooth or dare!
Yep, I'm a genius!
Anyone for a gelato smoothie? Hold your horses! Burgers are a very flammable dish. If any two touch each other in any way, kablooey! 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 Kablooey!
Huh? What's this? Ooh!
I love you.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
You may kiss the flammable burgers!
Oh, my gosh! A mad woman!
What do you want from me, Panini? I just want to look at you. Gazpacho, I need to pee quicker than I thought!
How's about a piece of my heart?
Ah! No!
Mama, bubble dapples! Can't you give me 3 samples to a pretty lady?
Sure. Do you know one?
Can't you give a 3 sample to an ugly lady?
No, ugly ladies have to pay.
Hey, ugly! You owe me $300!
Thank you for your patronage. Always a pleasure.
Oh, a bigger shirt makes you feel less fat? That gives me an idea!
Comedy Gold!
Her reputation will be ruined forever.
He's dead. Chowder is dead.
Want a cookie, Chowder?
Would I?
If I wasn't, would I be able to do this? So now we can turn our attention away from Chowder and blah, 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 blah.
Mr. Blutter, meet Mrs. Blutter.
Why didn't you tell me he wasn't wearing any pants?
His feet! He's doing the Bootsy Roll! I haven't seen that dance in years.
Oh, no! Whoa, what's that?
Flarg, flarg.
Now his finger twirling! This is madness! Chowder, snap out of it!
You have to treat it like you treat a lady, with lots of sugar. Hey there, I hear you might be a little stuck. What say you be a peach and open up for me and my friends here? Oh, so that's how you're gonna be. Well, fine! You just lost out on this, baby!
Electric broccoli trimmer with detachable non-electric cauliflower trimmer? You will be mine! Oh, I'll never get there!
It's the world's biggest Kanishmas tree!
Why would you buy it? Ganesh Krinkle's gonna bring it to me.
Cause I've been a good boy. Yes, sir.
But I'm still a little child. Scoopy-doops. Weren't you listening to my song?
What? No way! I can't whiz in front of you! You're old and grody!
Phew. For a second there, I thought it was all over.
Oh, yeah? Then why is there food on your face?
Because there's always food on my face.
True. Well, if you didn't snack, then perhaps you'd care for some breakfast.
No, thanks. I'm not hungry. Not hungry. Why am I not hungry?
Can't you see? I'm completely covered in pudding!
Pudding! Pudding! Pudding! Pudding!
Officer Granger, no! Put that citizen down! That's an order!